shipwrecks, a world apart, torpedoed and sunk within hours of each other on a bitter Christmas Eve over 50 years ago. One is a story of heroism of a little ship that saved a convoy. The other, a tragic tale so horrific, it was kept a state secret for decades. Join the Sea Hunters as they dive the depths and tell the story of what happened and what didn't happen on Christmas Eve, 1944.